My dear friends, a doctor friend of mine who studied the pre-university course with me in the Karnataka Science College, Dharawad, told this beautiful motivational story to me. I am presenting this to you. Science says that the amount of semen that is released once an adult healthy male has intercourse contains 400 million sperm. So according to logic, if that amount of sperm found a place in the womb of a girl, then 400 million babies would be created. Out of these 400 million sperm, running like crazy towards the mother's uterus, only 300 to 500 sperm survive. And the rest, they die of exhaustion or defeat on the way. These are 300 to 500 sperm which have been able to reach the ovum. Only one of them, a very strong sperm, fertilizes the ovum or takes a seat in the ovum. That lucky sperm is you or me or all of us. Have you ever thought of this great war? When you ran, there were no eyes, hands, feet, head, yet you won. When you ran, you didn't have a certificate. You didn't have a brain, but you won. You had no education. When you ran, no one helped you, but you won. You had a destination when you ran, and you ran with a single mind, aiming at that destination, and you won in the end. After that, many babies are lost in the mother's womb, but you are not dead. You have completed 9 full months. Many babies die at birth, but you survived. Many babies die in the first 5 years of life. You are still alive. Many children die of malnourishment. Nothing of that sort happened to you. Many have left the world on the way to growing up. You are still, and today, you panic when something happens. You get frustrated. But why? Why do you think you lost? Why have you lost confidence? Now you have friends, siblings, certificates, everything. There are hands and feet. There is education. There is the brain to plan. There are people to help. Yet you have lost hope. When you did not give up on the first day of life, fighting to the death with 400 million sperm, you have won the competition alone without any help by running continuously. Why do you break down when something happens? Why do you say, I do not want to live? Why did you say you lost? It is possible to highlight thousands of such things. But why are you frustrated? Why would you lose? Why rate? You win in the beginning, you win in the end, you win in the middle. Give yourself time. Ask yourself what talent you have. You are born champion. You are born champion because you ran towards the ovum to occupy it without any preconditioned mind. You have defeated 400 million competitors. Today, you have to live to experience the marvels of the world. Today, you have to live to see the miracles you are capable of creating. Today, you have to live just to provide the necessary inputs required to your adversaries who want to wipe you out and make them fail again and again. Enjoy it. Today, you have to live just to keep your friends and relatives happy and comfortable. They wish you safe and secure life always. God bless you. Live for thousands of years like Bhagavan Buddha. God bless you. Manam.